You've got to mash up SMOK like I did. Paint's all chipping away. Got fed up of it. I resprayed my one. Kept chipping away anyway. Or looking sorry for itself. So yeah. So I just left it brushed. Looks quite cool. That's how I do it. You need a Torx 6 screwdriver. And I use 240 grit sandpaper. Give it a brush look. Remember when you sand it as well, do it all in one direction to give it that brush look. It's quite easy to take apart. It could be a bit fiddly, but once you've done it a couple of times, it's alright. Just be careful doing them back up. Don't do them up too tight, because you could round off the heads. Apply a little bit of pressure downwards when removing and putting it back on. So yeah. Hope this video helps. I think it looks quite cool like that. Is it a retro look? Kind of reminds me of a DeLorean. But yeah, and that can be the start. If you want to spray paint it afterwards, you've already done most of the work. So just etching primer and base coat. And then same thing, put it back together and done.